I definitely love Brussels.
This is in the middle of Europe and you can like travel easily.
I do like other cities like Bruges or Ghent. London, Paris, Amsterdam, they're only a couple of hours away. I would say the capital of chocolate, not only European affairs.
It's really international.
You don't feel like a foreigner in Brussels because there is a lot of people from everywhere.
Expat scene here is huge because you have the European institutions which are here. You've got a lot of HQs of big companies, which means that there are a lot of venues which cater specifically to international people.
There's like a festival every single weekend and there's lots of free activities to do.
Brussels also offers a great opportunity to learn new languages.
Culture, I'm not even going to start explaining about that.
And also Brussels has lots of good museums, cafes, and some nice bars and restaurants as well.
Everybody's here and everybody wants to be here.